Sorry, a little out of it. Would you say something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago. Before. Anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything. But if like the lavender brings something I can smoke.
Whatever. I'm gonna find some of this shit. I'm gonna make a burn sap out of it. You can shut the hell up about it.
Yeah, okay. I'm sorry, brother. Just going stir crazy up here, you know?
Don't worry about this, man. Right north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, now. can't see. Don't show me.
Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught me how to make these sapphire burns. And
look, I got out today.
Okay?
I actually had a look around the mound. I cleared some traps. The garden's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey! Just give me a couple days.
Okay? Just... right up north, like you said, and get out of this shithole.